everyone. Today is week 6 for grade 1 and 2. In today's session, we'll be learning on hopping. So for this activity, we require two things. One is a music player or a laptop. And the second is, on a piece of paper, I want you to write numbers like this from 1 to 6, okay? So your numbers you will write like this from 1 to 6. Each number on a separate piece of paper. Okay, as usual, first we'll start with the warm-up. A link is shared with you all. Follow that link, take a break of 1 minute and repeat the activity. So the first activity, on the piece of paper, as I told you, you have to write numbers. Place the numbers randomly anywhere, okay? So don't see what numbers there, just place them around. Okay? So now you need to start jumping, starting from 1, okay? Hopping. Keep one leg up. Don't jump on the paper. Jump side of the paper. So, 1. Where is 2? 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Okay? Like that, we have to jump on all 6 numbers randomly. Once we finish on one leg, use the other leg and do the same activity. So now we place the numbers in the sequence, okay? 1, 2, 3, and place them down. A little distance, place the next one. A little distance, place the next one. Like that, place all 6 numbers, okay? And come back to your original place. Again, raise your leg up. We'll not jump on the numbers at the side of it, okay? Raise your leg up, jump. Jump to the next one. Jump to the next one. Like that, we will jump on all the 6 numbers. If it is easy, to make it a little difficult, increase the distance between the numbers. So the third activity that we'll be doing is hopping. Okay, so I want you to have a mark on the wall. It could be with the tape or with anything. Okay, then you need to stand on one leg. And the target is to reach the mark. Okay, so you need to bend down, jump and try and reach the mark. If the mark is very easy, increase the height. So put a tape a little higher. Okay, so again, one leg up, bend up and hop up. Once you're done with one leg, change the side. Okay, start lower, one leg up, bend up and touch. Keep increasing the height till you cannot do it any further. Okay, so once you have done with all the 3 activities, we'll be doing the cooling down. For the cooling down, also a link is shared with you all. Put the link on and follow the link. So this week's Kinder Play at Home is very simple. Okay, so all you'll have to do is raise one foot up, keep a timer for 60 seconds and start hopping around the house. Okay, for 60 seconds. If you count how many hops you'll have done. If your foot falls down, the timer has to stop. Don't forget to put it on social media or share the same with us and tag us at Kinder Sports, and also tag, use the hashtag Kinder Play at Home. During the entire week, see that you'll drink a lot of water, eat healthy food, keep yourself hydrated, have sufficient sleep and try and reduce your screen time. Thank you.